Hello, Cerberus. It's time for your grooming. Quiet down. Quiet down, guys. Come on. It's just your grooming. You know, we skipped last month. We really need to do it. Okay? If you guys are going to give me lip, you know I'm gonna have to muzzle you up. We can do this the easy way or the hard way. Guess it's gonna be the hard way now, is it? I have three muzzles. Yes. You're going to have to calm down. Nope. It's gonna happen. I'm gonna put these on you guys now. I'm not gonna get bit like last time. Oh, it could be a lot worse. These are just canvas. Nope. Close your mouth. Close your mouth. Okay, good. That's right. Close your mouth. Okay, I'm just gonna slip this on. You go. You're good. Now for you. Good. Yeah, your turn. You know I don't like to do this. I'd prefer it if you guys just went along with the program. Right. How do they feel? Yes, I did pick out ones that were pretty comfortable. Good. No complaining now. Well, you can't. You're muzzled. Okay. First thing I'm going to do is check you for insects and ticks. These sticks, and I'm going to use to check you, and I'll be putting on a pair of gloves. Yes. Now I'm going to be checking them. Just want to check your face real quick. And your head here. Like you have any on your face. No? Yep, your turn. Right, your face looks to be. And your turn. Nope, none on your face as well. It doesn't mean you might have ticks on your body though. So, let's do a little check. A little scrape through. Didn't see anything right there. Let's see. I'm just using these sticks to move the fur. That way I can check directly close to your skin. No, don't see anything there. Nope, you look pretty good. Do want to be thorough, however. You never know. Thinking of starting you on a flea and tick treatment. But we have to get double or triple. We have to get three of them. Okay. No, you have to be okay. No ticks or fleas. I'm gonna do your least favorite part next. I think you guys know what that is. Yep. Yep. I'm gonna trim your nails. Alright. Oh, calm down. You know I do this right. I'm not gonna get into the white part of your nail, don't worry. Okay. Yep, take your paw up here. There you go. Now let me see if I can get you back. Harmless, wasn't it? You guys worry for nothing. Now I think we can do a nice brushing. What do you think? Yes, these are wooden bristles. Should be a little bit more pleasant on your skin than the metal ones. Yeah, no, you didn't like the metal brush I used before. These are wooden. How does that feel? Good? Excellent. I'm glad to hear it. Now, if there were any more bugs, sure I'd catch them. With this nice brushing. coming out. Your fur. You've been swimming in the river again. I knew it. Yep. A little bit of that mud coming out. Dried. I think that's good for now. Now, I would like to trim your hair. Looks like it's getting a little bit long, so I'm just gonna trim. Give it a little trim. Perfect. Now for you. For you. There you go. Alright, I think that's good. See, I trimmed your nails, brushed you, searched for ticks, trimmed your ears, and I think that's it. Yes, now I can take the muzzles off. Alright. Yeah, you first. You're next. There you go. All right. Last but not least. The last one off. Okay. All right. Now, back to guarding for you.